I consider it home because everything that I have, everything is here. My friends are here. They're like my sisters. I love them to death. And it's just a really great atmosphere. It's a small campus, so it really does feel like a home. You're not somewhere where it's really large and there are people everywhere. You really do become close to all the students around you because it is a very tight-knit community. And I really, really like that about that.